Ganges, king of the comets, is closer to Earth than it's ever been before.
Whoever scores the celestial dance of the comet most evocatively will be named the Lord of Synth. The losers will be banned from music for a period of 100 years.
Much is at stake for our synth contestants. Let's meet them now.